talk kings and mandarins, drinking the blood red wine, singing who can we find and take them down, sail this ship of mine. Then up spoke back an elderly knight, sat at the king's right knee, saying Lord Patrick Spence, the best sailor to sail the wine dark sea. Called through live and direct to his office machine, will he sail in the ship St. Jude through the worst orbs ever seen?
This is the office of Lord Patrick Spence, captain of industry. I'm not here right now, I'm walking on the strand, I'm the best that ever sailed the sea.
Said the old knight, Lord Patrick Spence is currently engaged on the phone, but I called his crib when he was out and left a message after the tone. Heard he was the best sailor of the sea, in Hanson and the D&B. And will he sail with the Lords of Porter and bring back a daughter called Treachery? Now the first word that Lord Patrick read, loud and loud laughed he. And the second word that Patrick read like granite, then his eye. Set sail all in the dark, a league not barely three, when the sky went black and the foam blew back with abuse of authority. And the Whitehall kings and mandarins called up a fearful storm, and it took everything that Lord Spence had, but still they wanted more.
This is the office of Lord Patrick Spence, captain of industry.
Talking in bubbles under the sea with the Lords of Porter at his feet. Bernard calls a new wind to be seen and the sailor new ship clause 13. It's a very, very serious life and death business. And now if you ask me, little has changed. The Whitehall kings give it different names. They crushed a few with a martial heel, but Patrick Spence was a man of steel. Whitehall kings and mandarins, drinking the blood red wine, singing who can we find and take them down.